Just you wait, you son of a bitch! Stuff I'll give you
250 gold pieces.
Nothing's ever gonna change that.
All right, sold.
We've made some good deals today. Better not come back until tomorrow, or somebody might get suspicious. You see?
But he knew that all.
He thinks it's as easy as that.
Look, I've got a statue of Innos for you.
Oh, thank you. Very, very much. May Innos let his light shine on you.
Yeah, never mind. Could you cook me some soup?
Nothing could be simpler. Here, have a plate.
Who says things like that?
Someone's got to do the work.
Show me your wares.
Set himself between his brothers in order to reconcile their dispute, and he did not succeed.
Hey, you!
That's not what my husband thinks.
Show me your wares.
I don't believe that.
That's what I've always said.
He can't keep anything to himself.
Go away, don't tell me that.
And he works all day, too.
That's what I've always said.
These are bad times.
Nothing to plunder. Hey! Show me your wares. I carry a message from Vatras.
What is this message?
It's a letter. Here.
Good. You can tell Vatras that I have received the message. Take these potions as a reward for your service. They will surely be of use to you.
Bless me.
I bless you in the name of Innos. May the Lord's fire burn in your heart and give you the strength to act according to his justice. May Innos watch over you always.
Show me your wares.
Certainly, Brother of the Ring.
I've got no time for things like that.
Nothing amazes me anymore.
He thinks it's as easy as that.
You're in for it now.
But they're smashed!
you stop it already?
Stop it, right now! Ah!
Nothing to be had there.
One less monster around.
Nothing there. Nothing to be had there. Nothing to plunder.
Hey! There's this guy who demands a toll from every passerby, claiming he's the farmer.
Yes, I know. That's Bronco. He does whatever he wants. Not that I haven't pounded it into him 1,000 times that he should finally get back to work.
But?
He just doesn't do it. My father's quite annoyed with me that I still haven't managed to persuade him to go back to work.
Maybe I can help you.
Do you mean that? Okay, listen, if you can get Bronco to go back to work, I'll pay you, shall we say, 10 gold pieces? What do you say?
No problem, but I want more money.
All right, 20 gold pieces then.
I want more.
30?
I want more.
Maybe 50?
I want more.
All right. 70?
I want more.
Okay. I'll give you 100 gold coins, but that's all I have.
All right. I'll see what I can do.
But hurry up about it.
So, still got that big mouth?
Don't beat me, please! I'll even go back to work, okay?
Say, the nasty fellow over there.
That's Bronco. What about him?
Is that your farmer?
Is that what he told you? Psychob is our farmer. Bronco is nothing but a layabout and a good-for-nothing, but strong as an ox. That's why nobody says anything when he doesn't work. The only people who could get him to work are the mercenaries. He's afraid of them.
And apart from that?
I'm busy.
Hey, you! Bronco's back at work.
Really? That's terrific.
Yeah, and now I want my cash.
Unfortunately, I don't have that much money, but I'm very grateful for your help.
Hey. You miserable little...
Just go away.